least the crusty looking one. But I don't, the sound's different. They're way more dense than the one I currently have, the crusty one. So I end up using the crusty one because the sounds are better. So I promise there's a reason I do have like less crusty looking mic covers, but I like the sounds on the thinner one. Little video today.